Okay, first, I was minding my own business.
Bullshit!
I was!
Hello, gent and gentesses, and all you other beautiful beings of the World Wide Web. We are potentially in quite a bit of danger. I don't know if the music is portraying that at all, but last time, somehow, I don't even know how, I guess the patrol ship alerted their blockade to come and get me, and so I had to just fight two battles back to back, and I can't explore this sector because there's a blockade and I just have to fucking go. Which is very bad. So we're gonna head off and hope that maybe we don't die horribly.
Yes.
We're not looking for a battle. We're just passing through the sector on our way to see Tetsuo.
You'll need an appointment to see Tetsuo. As well as genetic modifications. Unfortunately, you seem to have neither. So, you'll kindly turn around, or you'll wish you turned around.
At least he gave me the option to turn around. The NS Odysseus doesn't turn around for anyone, especially not for a corner boss like you.
Oh, you want to make this personal, do you? Fine, let's make this personal.
Alright. Here we go! What am I fighting? Really bad things? Probably. Okay, what does he have? He's got a Sub-Zero gun. He's got stealth. Stealth with a wave. Shockwave? God damn it. The Wraith is gonna be painful. And a drone. The good news is, I can now deploy three ships as well. So I can deploy both of my shitty units and this guy back here and just hope for the best. Actually, I should probably spread him out a little bit just in case he decides he wants to land like right on top of me there. Ooh, oh shit, those guys are really fucking fast. Actually, no, cancel that. Go there. Hit him from the back! Wait, why is there more ships? Wait a minute! Why do they have so many ships?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Excuse me. Why do they have so many ships? Why do they have so many goddamn ships? I don't get it. How do they have this many? This shouldn't be fucking possible, dude. What the fuck? How do they have this many ships? And they're still producing drones and things.
All right, let's see what the damage is.
Okay, how much damage do you do? 35 damage. Shit, that's just not enough, is it? Shit. No. I need, oh god, this isn't even what I fucking would want to have. No, wait, can I send you somewhere else? Like over here, maybe? And then, I'm gonna need another one. Okay, you head there. You stay on protection duty, I guess, for now, because it looks like they might have another one deploying, like, any second now. Yep, they do. There it is. Holy shit, dude. Get him. Get him. Also, fuck you. Scrap that ship. Shit, they're sending more. We've got a patched ghost and a patched drone coming in. Drone. We can probably handle that. It to kill their ship outright. Fuck. Oh boy, we're in trouble. Zowie, zowie, that's fucking great, isn't it? Fucking shoot. Fire. And one more shot. Ooh, boy. Yikes. Okay, good thing we got a shit ton of fucking stuff out of it, because holy shit. Oh, boy. Ooh. Alright, we survived. Ben, who sold the world. Hey, what up? Hey, yo. How's it going? We got a lot of damaged ships. And I mean, a lot of fucking damaged ships. Ugh. Okay. So, I can repair and I can heal is basically what I can do. I gotta repair the hull because, goddammit, we need to do that. Fuel we're pretty good on. I might buy a little bit more in the way of commandos, though. Because I've lost a lot. Let's repair our frigates. Any other prototype? That's all the repairs I got. And, buy the rest of those guys. Shall we? Let's get one more of those. And that. Still got pretty good. I can buy something really expensive if I need it. And let's go to Starman. Preferably not get totally butt-fucked by bad guys. We will start here. Civilians?
Civvy ship, sir. Seems to be on fire.
Old woman.
Send help, Admiral! I don't have much time!
What seems to be the problem?
It's my thrusters, damn things, they're in flames. I should have never bought them from those house, the Corelli. Please hurry, I beg you.
An old woman nearly in flames. This seems obvious, but what do you want to do? As I should say to the old woman, ask the old woman for more information first. Continue on your, You have to tell me more about yourself before I save you. Are you friendly to the Empire?
Look, Admiral, I'm going to die unless you help me. You really want the death of an old woman on your conscience?
Oh, God. Alright. Captain, put a small team together and rescue that woman.
On it, sir. She's not going to burn on my watch.
This is a trap. This is almost obviously a trap, but...
Sir, we have the wound. Turns out she was the only person on board. She has some minor burns, but she'll live. She's recovering in sickbay. Bit of an odd bird, that one. Told me to tell you she'd seen you... she'd see you soon. Real soon. Keep you posted on her status.
That doesn't sound good.
Sir, I have an update. I went back to check on her, and... well, she and the nurse tending to her have both disappeared.
Disappeared?
That's right, sir. Gone. I asked around sickbay. Seems no one saw a thing.
I don't like the sound of this.
I put together a small search party, sir. Well, I'm sure we'll find them in no time.
Oh, no. Keep me updated, Captain!
It's me again, sir. Well, this just gets weirder and weirder. We receive reports that the nurse has been walking around the repair bay. Strange as neither the sick bay nor her quarters are anywhere near there, but that's not the strangest part. There are reports that her face was... I'm not sure how to say this. Bubbling, sir.
Bubbling?
I have eyewitness reports from two mechanics. Must have been drunk, right? I know they're making some strong battle brew down there.
I knew it. Admiral, we have a face changer on our ship. What the fuck? A face changer? What is that? A face changer? What in the name of Oberon is that? A genetically modified human capable of changing their physical appearance at will. I didn't know that was even possible. It is after hundreds of years of illegal biological engineering, but I didn't know they were real until now. The Ankies are rumored to use face changers for seduction and assassination. Let's hope this one is here just for the former.
Sir, I'm just now getting word. They found the nurse. She's dead. Sir, stuffed into a ventilation shaft. Her neck badly broken. Sir, until we can find who or whatever did this, the crew is in danger.
I don't have the close quarters, specialist! Okay. Ask the specialist officer to concoct a blood test to find the face changer. I want you to run a blood test, Lieutenant. Everyone on the ship takes it. That's how we'll find the face changer. On it, sir. Oh, that's him. Whatever. Oh, God. Sir, I've administered the test. It took some time, but I've located the face changer. It had taken the appearance of another one of our nurses, a woman by the name of Kara. We found the door to one of our airlocks compromised. Looks like the face changer threw Kara out of it, sir. I only hope it was a quick and painless death. The creature is in the brig, sir. If I were you, I'd try not to stand too close to the bars. Let it grab you and it's all over. Admiral Elise Idaho. Who are you? What are you? I'm whatever you want me to be, Admiral. That's who I am. Tetsuo sent you to kill me, did he? Not just a pretty face, are you? Of course he sent me. He doesn't like you being here. Not one bit. I don't know how you've managed to survive this long, but I can tell you your days are numbered. But let's focus on lighter things. What do you think? See anything you like, Admiral? Sorry, but I only go for humans. I am human. I'm any human you want me to be. Your wife, for instance. I've seen images. So beautiful. You must miss her, and she must miss you. That is, if she's still alive.
My mind's telling me no, but my body's telling me yes.
My wife? What's the matter, Admiral? You're gonna talk to me, creature. Ask what else the Face Changer knows about your wife. Ask the Face Changer about his past. Ask about things in the shutdown. Sure, let's just start at the top and work our way down. You know my wife? Rebecca Calvin. A lot of people in the Empire do. After all, you two were the most famous couple. What else? Strange man, you are, asking what I know about your wife, almost as if you can't remember yourself. Tell me! Very strange man. But I knew that already. Normal men don't return from the dead, do they? Why is Caliban here? I don't know that I want him here.
Okay, first, I was minding my own business.
Bullshit!
I was!
My recommendation. Forget about her. There's no way you'll see her again in Elysium with the folders down. Besides, she's probably dead already. So many are now. Or worse, she's forgotten about you and moved on to the arms of someone else. Vice Admiral Akondwo, for instance. I've heard they were pretty close. You're gonna talk to me, creature. What else? What about your past? Tell me about you. Tell me more about yourself. What do you want to know? Where do you come from? Have you always been what you are now? I've trained all my life with other people like me to change faces and appearances, to charm, seduce, kill. And I came close to killing you, too. But in your line of work, close isn't good enough, is it? No, Admiral, it's not. Close is too far away. You're going to talk to me. Alright, what do you know about Tetsuo and the shutdown? Why Tetsuo shut down the machines? Was it just to make money, or was he so jealous of the old man that he was willing to make everyone else suffer for it? But he didn't, Admiral. I don't believe you. I'm telling you the truth, as I know it anyway. Tetsuo did not shut the machines down. But you should ask him that yourself, assuming you make it that far. I'm sure he'd find that quite amusing. Fine, we're done talking here. Tell me why I shouldn't kill you right now, Face Changer. Because I can help you forget. Forget what? Your wife, Admiral. If you let me, we can be quite happy together. The truth is... Yes, Admiral? The truth is, I don't need any help forgetting. The truth is, it's as if she never existed. You are mad! Gods, show this thing out the airlock. The NS Odysseus is at full capacity. So we're not gonna talk about that yet? Alright. God! Okay. It's got two. Jesus. Well, we didn't lose anyone aside from two nurses, and I guess those don't count as resources, so hey! Oh boy, there's a lot of them. There's two anomalies. Plus a secret military base. I feel like I want to do one of these first. In case I can buy someone. Where do I start? Maybe I'll do the army base last. Presuming I don't run into a fucking patrol. Ah, oh, fuck.
Enki.
Oh god, Richard Chase. I don't like Imperials. I never have, never will. You're all just so mediocre.
Alright, you know what? Hey. At least Iran's about. Fight us a lot of fighters. It's a lot of fighters. They're not. They're patched and they're normal. They don't have any stealth drives, so I guess that'll work in my favor. But I'm going to need a lot of bullshit to overcome this. Alright, let's move into some of these quarters if we can. I don't think we're gonna make it there. Let's move to there. You guys move up. Okay, you... Where is... Or we're missing one. Is one of them a stealth drive? Well, one of them is a stealth drive? What is this? Oh, fuck, it is a ghost. Damn it. Well... has to be me, I guess. The good news is, I have the asteroids to defend me. So they can get fucked! Let's move there and there. How much longer? Does it give me a counter? A timer on reinforcements? By chance? Because I'm not seeing one. Whatever, I'll just sit in there because this is going to reach its cap point anyways in a second here. Alright. I'm just fighting this then. Actually, here, let's see what I'll do. Does that do exactly enough damage? Oh, it does. Ah! Fuck that ghost. Shit. All right, let's finish this. There we go. How's this for mediocre, you son of a bitch? Ooh, I got a magnet frigate. And we stole some scrap, like I planned. That scrapper drone is paying for itself, which is fan-diddly-tastic. All right. Moving on, I gotta add yet another gunner. It's like, it's just, I gotta take care of that at some point. I need that last gun. Oh, good.
The wreckage of an Anki ship, sir. Some of the easiest scrap you'll ever find. You're ever gonna find.
We'll take it, Hox. We need all the scrap we can get. All right. Sick. I'll take it. Onto the Army Depot.
Anki Beacon, sir. Seems to be relaying a pre-shutdown message on repeat.
Hi, Dr. Tanaka here with House Akibara-san Modification Services. Are your mods flabby? Visit your nearest mod station and walk out more beautiful than ever.
Alright. Let's visit that shop. What do we got? What are you selling? A Mark IV Wraith. Stealth drive with a shockwave. Just not bad. We got a Mark IV drone, another shredder with a higher scrap count, and then some cannons. But not, these are all Tesla cannons and flat cannons and stuff. I don't need that. I need like another bunker buster. Another hull-breaching cannon. Alright, tell you what. I could use the Wraith, though. I need another fighter. Another fighter with mobility, preferably. Buy the fighter. Buy the fuel. And that's it. Alright, secret military base. Let's get out there. See if we can't find something.
Sir, I got R&D for you. Sir, I hope you don't mind, but since we had a little time on our hands, we went ahead and built a little weapon prototype out of scrap. We think it will really help you blow our enemies up.
Don't you think you should ask for permission first?
Oh, yeah, you're absolutely right, sir, but it's almost complete. Do you want us to finish it or not?
I guess so. You should have asked first, but... Excellent initiative, team. Take the scrap you need and finish this.
Thanks a lot, sir. Always nice to hear you say that. You know how plants feed on the sunlight? Well, your compliments are our nourishment.
All right. I hope it's good for 46 goddamn scrap. It better be a goddamn chain gun.
R&D is so weird.
A spacebender Mark II? Oh, hold on. I don't know if I teleport any object at least 7 cells away in any direction. I mean, I guess. What's the cooldown rate on it? It's pretty fast. So I could use it either to teleport myself somewhere or... Yeah, I guess. Give it a shot. Anyways, prepare the mission. Scan that planet. Mission flying creatures. Flying creatures! Fuck. Secret military base and a secret... And a secret military base. So it's 2 secret military bases and mutated flying creatures. So we got an option of possible injury, but anywhere from 79 to 100%. Or 61 to 100% plus fewer casualties and a safe return. Let's do that. Your special officers are always the best to sound these things. They also don't die, which is just nice because they're a little bit tankier. Come on. Yes? Yes! Finally! It's been so long. A Mark III cruiser. Goddamn, I'm gonna have a lot of cruisers. Nice. Sharp senses. Good to go. Oh, this is where it's gonna happen, though. We couldn't hack something. We also couldn't fight something. But we could engineer it. Secret military base. Holy shit, I've got so many frigates! Another Magneto frigate. Oh my god. Yes. Damn. Alright, 2 people down. 60 scrap, only 2 casualties. Alright. Thank you. I have so many goddamn frigates right now. Okay, how does this... So, this guy... These guys do 13 DPS. They're like high DPS, but low... like lower armor. And then we've got... These guys also do 5. These guys do 3. Oh, that's a... Oh, wait, no. Oh, I've got 2 of these. Oh, fuck, dude! That's a lot of damage!
Look at all this damage!
Holy shit, 13? Wow, he doesn't have the... Oh, he doesn't have the static net, but goddamn, that's a lot of damage. Holy shit. And then, so these guys, the average is 5. These guys do... like half as much more, and they have that. Okay, interesting. Aha! Oh, so what if I go like put that guy there, and then have one of the magnets guys up front? Oh, I could combo that, preferably, and I could warp it away with the bender drive. Dude, fucking plays! I got plays going on in here, dude. All right, I think we have time for one more. So let's see, where are we going? We are going probably, I guess I'm going this way to, the shipyard and then the, yeah, that makes the most sense to me. Let's go.
Anki Beacon, sir. Picked up an old message.
Hi, Dr. Tanaka here with House Akihabara Song Modification Services, reminding you to get your yearly mods. You don't want to end up looking like an Imperial, do you?
Wow. Yikes. Holy shit! I have not been able to get more than 1 or 2 on any of these in a long ass time. Alright, what's in the sector? I guess we're just gonna head to the only other place in the sector. What church ship?
I'm at my most religious blowing up ships of sinners.
Okay. You know you're like Duke is dead. Oh, actually, no, they wouldn't know. Probably, because we're in a different fold net. What do you have? You have a holy shit, dude. What the fuck? Oh my god, these are Mark Oh my god. Okay. Hold on. Wait a goddamn minute, okay? Jesus Christ. Okay. Actually, you know what? Yes, I will have that, and I will have these two, and it will be a grand old time. Okay, so we're gonna send you up front. I'm guessing they're gonna travel like this away, and then you can just like scoot on down through the mirror. I don't like how you are moving in places that are potentially about to. What is this? What is happening here? These meteor showers? What's going on? Did I just teleport? I think I just teleported. Oh shit. Okay, well, we'll just do that for now, I guess. Fucking ow! Okay, fight that guy, I guess. Shit, dude. Fight that guy. No, hit it. Get that guy. Don't let him get away. Okay, well, that hurt a lot. Jesus Christ, Patch. Holy shit, load. I'm gonna need my other armor. Dude, rod. Oh, of course they have the fucking knife. Hi, how about you fuck off?
Well, excuse me, princess.
Somewhere that isn't where I am. Okay, I'm gonna need my wraith to deal with that guy over there. Probably very soon, because fuck now. And then I'm gonna need the frigate, I guess. A normal one should be fine though. Get off my shit. I mean, that's not bad, but I think I'm gonna have to refuse, quite frankly, and just go for good old-fashioned murder. Alright, banf me.
Skills.
Yeah, that fucking worked like a charm. Hullbringer! It's just more scrap instead of the other units. God damn it. Holy shit, that was a lot of damage. All right. Fuck, dude. Chill. That hurt like a bitch. All right, I guess I'll just cluster over this away. Oh.
This is a repair station. Looking for repair work? We'll bang it out. But we only do jobs here. We only do big jobs here. Small jobs just don't do it for us.
Pay a medium amount of scrap, have your hull repaired. Pay a large amount of scrap, have your hull repaired. Pay a medium amount of scrap, have a squadron repaired. Pay a large amount of scrap, have squadrons repaired. I have a lot of damaged squadrons, actually, so... we'd be happy to pay for your services.
We'll bang it out, guy. No problem.
Alright. I feel like I had more things damaged than that, but I guess 3 repairs for 50 is decent. What else? What is left if I look here? Man, that's still damaged, but I guess that's just the way of things sometimes. Alright. Okay, alright game. I see you. God damn it. Freaking nerds. Well, anyways, that's all the time I got for this one. So thanks everybody for checking out this here episode. We're almost at the end of Sector 3. We're going to be finding Tetsuo. And then I guess there's 2 more sectors? Two more chapters after this? I think. Yeah, I know. We're gonna find out why he knew to sell all the things. Maybe he made a shady dealing with the survivors or something. The conspiracy will be revealed ever so slightly. Anyways, thanks everybody for watching. If you did enjoy, please be sure to give the video a thumbs up, smash bell, subscribe, all that stuff that people tell you to do all the time, so you know. And if you want to check out more episodes, you can click on the annotations. And as always, I will see all of you in the next episode. Bye-bye. Send fucking anything out there, I swear.
Here we go!